Day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped out the tears that ran down my face. They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know.
On the second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I've seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. If I show you the roses, will you find those? They call me the wild rose, but my name's Eliza Day. Why they call me that, I do not know. Third day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt above me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow. She lay on the bank, the wind lied as a thief, and I kissed her goodbye. And I leant down and planted a rose between her teeth.
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me, it's I do not know. For my name was Eliza. My name was Eliza Day. For my name was Eliza Day.
When I was down, but what you say just don't hurt.
That's right,
it don't hurt.
I don't need you no more. Don't wanna see you
no more. You get no love. You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes around.
More alive than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. It's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a heart from the now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these before I eat them. Man, get these whack on stage, where the f*** is Kanye when you need him? Snatch the mic from him, so I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rapper's tight, but I'm blessed with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones. But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage and tear it in half tonight. It's an adrenaline rush, you feel the bass dump on the place all the way to the parking lot, fellow. Set fire to the mic and ignite the crowd. You can see the sparks from hot metal. Cold-hearted from the devil, guarded the game I so started to rock, fellow. When I'm not even in my harshest, you can still anymore. People just get sick cause you speak. These fools can't drool or dribble or drop anymore. And you can never break my stride. You'll never slow the momentum at any moment. I'm about to blow. You'll never take my pride. Killing the flow. Slow venom. Any opponent is getting no mercy. Mark my words. Ain't letting up. Relentless. I smell blood. I don't give a f. Keep giving them hell. Where was you when I fell and needed help up? You get no love.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down. But what you say just don't
hurt. Yeah, that's right.
It don't
hurt.
Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side. Forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. The smell of your skin, the taste of your kiss, the way you whisper in the dark.
You've been here forever. Could you walk around this place blindfolded right now?
Probably not.
Probably or for sure?
Probably not. No, I could not walk around here blindfolded.
For sure, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, so look. Can you see through this?
No, I can't.
Okay, so if I put this one on and two more, maybe you know for sure I wouldn't be able to see, right?
Okay. Yeah, that's definitely a regular thick cloth. Yeah.
Folded up a few times. So we'll put this on like this. How many times do you want me to fold this one so you're satisfied? Come on and do it till you're satisfied. So, is this good?
That's good, yeah.
You noticed I had no hearing aids in or anything in my ears, right? So, sometimes people might say, someone's telling them where to walk. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Did you notice I had no hearing aids in?
Yeah, but there's no one in here but you and one other cameraman. And this has been only here for about 10 minutes, so... I doubt they would be able to see anything. Yeah.
So should I put this on too?
I think that's probably really thick. Yeah, right there. Yeah, I mean, I believe you cannot. You can't.
You want
see
me to
right
put
now.
Like this over there? Is this good?
Sure.
Is okay. That all? Is there eyes on this? Maybe I can see through the eyes. Is there eyes here?
There's kind of like a bobcat kind of design to it.
But I can't see through the bobcat's eyes, right?
Yeah, right.
Is that good or need more?
That's very thick. I don't think you need any more.
So, I'll keep talking as I walk around the office until you're satisfied that I'm being walked by the love, the life, and the way. Okay?
Okay.
Come on and do it. Do it. Do it till you're satisfied. Do it till you're satisfied. you know, it's nothing. You could put the blindfold on and see if you could do what Peter's doing. Okay?
Okay.
Now, I could walk Peter through here like a scalpel, in a scapula, and a scalpel. Okay? Now you just watch and be quiet. Don't say anything. Wait, watch out for that. Okay? You understand, Dr. Hart? The only one in love. Imagine you, doctor. The only one. Don't you feel good? The only doctor with a heart, a psychologist, a psychiatrist, or a psychiatrist. The only one in Los Angeles and in Hollywood. The only one. One out of over 40 that even returned Peter's call. Over two calls, right? Can you imagine? The only one with a heart. So you should feel very good about yourself. And you will go on Oprah Winfrey in 60 minutes in 2020. This and that, and that and this, and this and this, and this and that, and this and this, and this and that, and that and this, and this and that, and that and that, and that and this, and this and that, and that and this, and this and this, and don't forget this. And what about this? And how about this and that? And that and this, and this, and don't forget about this. And what about this? And how about that? And this and that, and that and that, and the feet, and the feet, and the feet, and the feet. And the feet, and the feet, and the feet, and the feet. Watch the feet, and watch the feet. And watch, and watch, and watch the feet. And watch the feet, and watch the feet. And watch, and watch, and watch the feet. And watch the feet, and watch the feet. And watch, and watch, and watch the feet. And watch the feet, and watch the feet. And watch, and watch, and watch the feet. And watch the feet, and watch the feet. And watch, and watch, and watch the feet. And watch the feet.
And watch the feet.
Knocking into things like he just did with his right leg, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is this a knock, or is this a knock, or is it a knock? What is a knock? Like he just touched his, he just brushed his left leg on something made of wood, and he just hit this hair, right? So what is that? Is that, if he was really not being led by me, he wouldn't be knocking into like just lightly like that tap. He would smash into it and knock it down, wouldn't he? Or would he? Would he or wouldn't he? But when you see him do this and that.
There's a lot of junk on the floor here.
Yeah, there's
doesn't matter, but watch, is Peter knocking into it? Just watch. Just watch and use cognitive thinking what's going on. Now Peter has no idea what he's doing, but he knows what he does. He knows he's not doing it. I'm moving him. And at the end of 1 minute, you'll realize how could he do this? Because there's going to be a moral to the story. That's all his stories have. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful moral. Like this and that. And this and that, and this. And here's the twist, and the twist of fate, and the fate of this, and the fate of fate, and the fate and the 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 fate. And the fate and the fate, 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 and the fate and the fate. and the feet and the feet and the feet and the feet. Now, you see where Peter is? Hello?
Yes.
Okay, now, watch. And the feet and the feet. 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 Feet in the feet. Feet in the feet. Feet in the feet. And the faith in the faith. And only faith can move mountains. Only faith can move mountains. Only faith can move mountains. Only faith can. Only faith can. Only faith can move mountains. And so where are we going to move Peter right now? I am going to move Peter right to that clock. You see the clock? Hello?
Yes, I do.
Okay, well, does Peter see it? Through all these blindfolds?
No, you can't see it visually.
Exactly. So, right now I'm going to bring Peter to the clock, and then Peter, you can take off these blindfolds because I know you're hot as hell. Well, there's no such thing as hell, but there is hell to pay. And people are going to realize that as soon as Peter gets to the clock, they're going to wake up and smell the coffee in their heart real quickly, won't they? Well, maybe they need more proof, but the videos, movies, Meta 11, Sin from Heaven, are full of them, are full of them, are full and full and full of them, are full of them and full of them and full and full and full of them, are full of them and full of them, full and full and full of them. Peter, it's not it. Now, Peter, that's why I'm telling him where to put, hold his hands, because you need to be patient in life and you need to have faith in life. You need to have patience, and you need to have faith. And these are the two things, doctor, that you know people do not understand. I have. They do not have faith. They do not have patience. They do not have faith. They do not have patience. They do not have patience and faith. Faith and patience. 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 I'm climbing up the mountain of life. The mountain of life. Peter, it's not here. The mountain of life. The mountain of life. You have to carry a smythe. You need spirit, morals, imagination, truth, heart, and endurance. S stands for spirit, that's your will to succeed. Your desire and your passion is the spirit that we all need. M stands for morals, that should be positive for sure. If we think with our hearts, that will make us all pure. I stands for imagination, to be creative with your mind, to find a better way to help mankind. T stands for truth. You must have God in your heart. You must keep the faith from the very start. H stands for heart, which should be pumping with love for the earth and its people, and never prejudge. E stands for endure the pain and the sorrow. Keep on fighting, don't give up. There's a better day tomorrow. All you really need is Smythe, S-M-I-T-H-E, for success, this is the key. If you want to stand upon the crest, Smythe's the key to your success. If you want to stand upon the crest, Smythe's the key to your success. And Smythe's the key to your true test. To your true test on planet Earth. The heart versus the brain. The brain, the drain. The drain that refrains from the heart, that refrains from the art, that refrains from the love, that refrains from the light, that refrains from the way. The only way is the love way. The only way is the right way. The only way is the light way. The light way, 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 the light way. The light way, the light way, the light way is the right way. And the dark way is the wrong way. In the wrong way, in the wrong way, in the wrong way, in the wrong way, in the wrong, in the wrong, in the wrong, in the way, in the wrong, in the wrong, in the wrong, in the way, in the way, in the way, in the way of light, in the way, in the way, in the way, in the light, in the way of the light, in the way of the right, in the way, in the way, in the way of the light, in the way, in the light, in the way of the love, in the way, in the love, in the light, in the way, and this is 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 the way. The only way is to follow the light, is to follow the bright, is to follow the sight, is to follow the insight to win your fight. You need the might, and to need the might, you need to be in the heart. And to need to be in the heart is to be in the smart. And to be in the smart, you have to be in the heart. To be in the heart, you have to leave the drain. You have to leave the brain. You have to leave the brain, the drain, the pain. The pain and suffering is all a choice from being in the head. From being in the head, from being led by fear, false evidence appearing real. You cannot hear the light. You cannot see the light. And you cannot feel the light when you're in the dark. When you're parked in the dark, in the dread of the head, in the dread of the head, in the dread, in the dread, in the dread of the head, and you can't be with the love, the light, and the way. And so it is, and so it is, and so it is, and so it is. And so, Peter, now we will go right to the clock, because time takes time. Time takes time, as David's song says, time takes time. And now the song will come on, ladies and gentlemen, written and produced and directed by David Paul, my beautiful brother who's holding the camera and who does camera work like no one in Los Angeles and in Hollywood. But he's at the top of the black ball list with me, so no one will have hire him, because if they do, well, they will be blackballed themselves, and that's the way the blackball list works in Los Angeles and in Hollywood. But what's going to happen to these people when they reach the spirit world? Well, let me tell you, they go to a place exactly like India, and what does it say, India, for not being in your heart? If you're not in your heart, if you're not in your heart, if you're not in your heart, then well, then you go to this place, just like India, for 10 years, when you reach the spirit world, and then it's back to another trip to Los Angeles in Unholywood, where it's a matter of being sent from heaven. Hmm. Yeah. Some people, is the doctor here?
My doctor, what a tour it was. Dr. Hart.
Your hair all around me, baby, you surround me. You touch every place in my heart. Every time I wanna spend the whole night in your eyes. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you.
It's only for a moment you were mine to hold. The plans that heaven has for you will all too soon unfold. So many different prayers I'll pray for all that you might do. But most of all, I wanna know you're walking in the truth. And if I never told you, I want you to know that as I watch you grow, I pray that God would fill your heart with dreams, and that faith gives you the courage to dare. Help you find your wings. May passion be the wind that leads you through your days, and may conviction keep you strong, guide you on your way. May there be many moments that make your life so.
The Knight of the Light understands his soul, refuses to play the role, never loses his child spirit. He loves to share it. He has a special gleam in his eye. He tries and tries and tries, then flies. He knows if you look, think, and act like everyone else, then you will look, think, and act like everyone else. And if you follow the way it's always been done, then you won't achieve anything more than what's already been done. That if you fit the mold, you will become the mold. He does not care what others think. He knows one day what will be inked. He talks to angels and spirit guides, an open heart with nothing to hide. He has a destiny to fulfill and knows he's got the skill. And most of all, the faith and will. His enemies think he does not fit the bill, so he knows he's on a lonely hill, not seen by blind men. During his long struggle, he does not expect a friend. He is lucky if he gets any support from family of any sort, but he does not live in fear or despair. He sees and hears the light and perseveres. He feels and cares. He resolves all his differences with discussion, not war. He knows if we can go to the moon, then we can feed the poor. Who has the vision of the light and from the light? The Knight of the Light, to the light and by the light.
all my mama told me. Cause she said she learned the hard way. Says she wanna spare the children. She say don't give a say your soul away, cause all that you have is your soul. So don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of a bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. I was a pretty young girl once. I had dreams, I had high hopes. Married a man who stole my heart away. Gave his love, but what a high price it paid. And all that you have is your soul. Don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of a bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Cause all that you have is your soul. Why was I such a young fool? Thought I'd make history, making babies was the best I could do. Thought I made something could be mine forever. Another hard way, one can't possess another. And all that you have is your soul. Don't be tempted by the shiny apple. Don't you eat of a bitter fruit. Hunger only for a taste of justice. Hunger only for a world of truth. Is all that you have is your soul.
Easier from this dark cold hotel.
What's your name?
Peter Feeney. What's yours?
I'm Peter.
Hi, Peter.
Hey, what's your name?
Hey,
Collier. Hey, Carter. I'm Peter. I'm doing a movie. I do movies. And okay. I just moved here, and so I walk to the gym every day. I have a membership.
Yep. Well, people are wondering why this guy's walking around with a video camera, video of their house and stuff, so.
Oh.
People, we got a call. That's where we're coming up.
All right, because everything's so pretty here, you know what I mean? Look at my neighbors. Have you ever seen anything more beautiful, not beautiful in your entire life?
Do you have any ID on you, Peter?
Yeah. I hope you don't mind being in the movie. You look like a movie star.
There's a holdup in the Bronx. Brooklyn's broken out in fights. There's a traffic jam in Harlem that's backed up to Jackson Heights. There's a scout troop short a child. Khrushchev's too wet, Idlewild.
Car 54, where are you?
That old master painter from the faraway hills painted the violets and the daffodils. He put the purple in the twilight haze, then did a rainbow for the rainy days.
Dreamed of the murals on the blue summer skies,
painted the devil in my darling's eyes. Captured the dreamer with a thousand thrills, the old master painter from the faraway hills.
Then came his masterpiece, and when he was through, he smiled down from heaven and he gave me you.
What a beautiful job on that wonderful day, that old master painter from the hills far away.
But I'll show you my ID.
He's just gonna run your name, make sure we don't have any wants or warrants, and you'll be on your way.
Yeah, I don't have any wants. In other words, this is gonna interest people on Oprah Winfrey in 60 Minutes and Ellen DeGeneres. In other words, I'm a human being walking down a street in Vermont, and I told you what I'm doing, a movie of the beautiful, but also the beautiful. In other words, you realize I'm just doing a movie to show how beautiful Vermont is, but you're calling me in for warrants, Officer Feeney. And so do you think that's more than any meaning, Officer Feeney, to do that?
No.
No?
Nope.
So tell everybody in the world why.
We do that on a routine basis. We get a complaint on a suspicious person around
the... Well, am I still suspicious after everything you just heard?
Yep.
I'm the one and only Skybird.
I never met you before, never seen you around the area. You're new to the area. The neighbors called and complained, said you're videotaping their house. So we come up and check it out. We just always run people's name, date of birth, and
You think they do this in Italy? If I was walking down the street in Italy, would they do that there?
I don't know.
How about France?
I have no idea.
Do they romance in France? The one and only smart, the one and only heart. How are they charting theirs? Of course, with the one and only source. You think they'll have any remorse when they go see the one and only God Almighty, the one and only farthest father, who's never ever a bother unless you're not 95% or greater, and the one and only tater, and the one and only creator with the one and only creator? In other words, if you're a hater for Pater, what's gonna happen? Well, does nothing happen because God, many people call Jesus a man, is in the forgiveness business, right? And so you could do anything you want on this chant. And as long as you accept a man named Jesus as God, then he forgives you for all your sins, so you can rape like an ape to get in shape. And burn, turn, and kill for your thrill, to pay your bills. And Jesus, a man, will forgive you for all your sins. Is that right? Is that what it says in that light book, the liable Bible? What does it say in the menorah Torah? You could starve for half a day and God forgives you for all your sins. Is that a win? And what about, what does it say in the Quran, the Iran Quran? You'll get a godzillion times a godzillion. What? If you're corrupt and kill for the thrill and kill other people, with bombs attached to your waist and face and every other space and place than Allah, a god. Not Jesus, that's the other god. Or is it Buddha, the other god? But what about the one and only God that created the heavens and the earth and the entire universe and created Jesus and Moses and Allah and Buddha? Does that put the love, the light, the love, the bright, and the one and only way in a bad mood? Is that Rudy Tootooter to toot all those other gods' horns instead of the one and only bright, the one and only light, the one and only that can ignite like this kiss of bliss through the skin of Sweetie Peter Palpin? But that's just me, Sweetie Petey, doing 27 impossible things. That's not the one and only king of all kings, the ka-ring-a-ding-ding grand, the Martin Luther King, and can move and groove faster than every master of sheer and utter disaster. No human being is faster than the one and only master that created Jesus. Is that why people call the Pope not nice? Or is it the police? Or maybe you're both nice and the one and only slice, precise. Maybe you want to be on the right with the light. Maybe you want to be on the right with the bright. Or do you still want to follow a man named Jesus? A man. If he was God, would they have been able to kill him? How come me, Sweetie Peter Palpin, isn't dead with a bullet of lead in my head? How many people in this town tried to kill the town of the clown? Or is it the clown of the town? Me, Sweetie Peter Palpin. More than obviously not the skin, the love, the light, the love, the bright, and the one only way, just jumps in. Or does he bump in? Or does he thump in?
All right, Peter, you, Bloomfield, right? Ah, you're all set.
Thank you, my dear.
There you go.
You're in the one and only smart, the one and only heart. Both of you, true blue. And so these guys are nice. They're just doing their job.
Yep.
And so they love these cows, these Vermont Bow Wows. Oh, 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 oh! Oh, 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 oh! Oh, 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 oh! Mmm. Mmm. Mmm.
So what church do you belong to, or none? With all what you're yelling there. You're reciting to
strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Till I can't see.
feels like a transfusion, illusion of a wife. And I run from the shadows, and I ask myself, oh, who am I become? Am I you?
When it comes to love, I did. And you were strong and I was not. My illusion, my mistake. I was careless, I forgot, I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone there so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead, tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops, write it on the skyline. All we had is gold now. Tell them I was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars. apart, falling for betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken heart. I know. Thinking all you need is there. Building faith on love and words. Empty promises will wear. I know. And now, when all is gone, there is nothing to say. And if you're done with embarrassing me, on your own, you can go ahead. Tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftop, ride it on the skyline. All we had is gone now. Tell them I was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars are open. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible. Impossible. Impossible.
You make me wanna say, oh, 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 oh.
I had to go to that place. to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if it thinks it's stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm. Whatever weather, cold or warm, let me know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been down the same road.
Okay, quit playing with the system shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
Smoking sour, married to the game, but she broke her vows. That's why my bars are full of broken bottles, and my nightstands are full of open Bibles. I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these know I lay them down, make your bed. Try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg. Money outweighing problems on a triple beam. I'm sticking to the script, you skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Right, I got my semi-automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's what they say. I'm high as a up in the way, man. I come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination, it's the cheat code.
Love and music, man, ain't always what it's
supposed to be. Oh boy, you stand by me. I'm forever yours, faithfully.
In the hood, and they hop they pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime, and it never ends. Cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some weed, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some shit. Forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
Fear not when, fear not why, fear not much. watch while we're alive. Life is for living, I'm living uptight. See you somewhere up in the sky. Finna die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye-bye, so not for legends, I'm forever young. My name shall survive. Through the darkest blocks over kitchen stoves, over pirate's pots, my name shall be passed down to generations while debating up in barbershops. Young slung, hung here, showed it a nigga from here. With a little ambition, just what we can become here. And as the father passed the story down to his son's ears, younger kid, younger every year, yeah. So if you love me, baby, this is how you let me know. Don't ever let me go, that's how you let me know, baby. Let it run. Slamming Bentley doors, hopping out of Porsches, popping up on Forbes list, gorgeous. Hold up, niggas started lost it. They be talking bullshit, I be talking more shit. They nauseous. Hold up, I'll be here forever. You know I'm on my fall shit, but I ain't with foreclosure. I will never forfeit. Less than four bars. Google ring the chorus in. Did you get the picture yet? I'm painting you a portrait of young.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young.
Forever young.
Do you really want to live forever? Forever, forever young.
Broken bottles and my nightstands are full of open Bibles. I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these know I lay them down, make your bed. Try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg. Money outweighing problems on a triple beam. I'm sticking to the script, you skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Right, I got my semi-automatic. Yeah, put the in their mouth, so I guess it's what they say. I'm high as a up in the way, man. I come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the cheat code, it's reason. Blood gang and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dough, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry, yeah. Now you kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt me. That's right,
it don't hurt me.
I don't need you
no more.
Don't wanna see you
no more,
huh?
You get no love. You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes,
yeah,
around.
Than I have been in my whole entire life. I can, yeah, see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. It's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a heart from the now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why would I join them when I beat them?
Yeah.
They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these before
kicked me when I was down. But what you say just don't
hurt. Yeah, that's right.
It don't
hurt.
Thirsty heart.
dawn, a rhythm to the rain, a silence in the soul that I just can't explain. There's a breath of life I breathe, a beating in my heart, a magnificence, a scary sense of what lies past the stars. Beyond what we can see, behind the mystery, I know that it could only be there. Darkness, a peace alive in me. There's a life that's not just here and now, but for eternity. Ooh, beyond what we can see, behind the mystery, I know that it could only be that there.
What it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She f***ing hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going, Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's all. somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them. You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting f***ing sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the rage that's a cold break, controls your boat. So they say it best to call you separate ways. Guess that they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you'll show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stay.
I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano.
Someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did, and you were strong and I was not. My illusion, my mistake. I was careless, I forgot, I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone there so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead, tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops, write it on the skyline. All we had is gold now. Tell them I was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars are open. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible.
Thank you.
Every night I hope and pray a dream lover will come my way, a girl to hold in my arms and know the magic of her charms, because I want a girl to call my own. I want a dream lover so I don't have to dream alone. Dream lover, where are you? With a love that's so